So we are trying green beans that I got at the grocery store this morning. I'm not sure. Well, she took a little bit of a nip. Is it good? Well, I was coming over here to get a better look at you. Is that good? Well, it's something that you can munch on. What do you think? Do you like it? Is it good? I think she likes it. She actually bit off of it. Oops. Dropped a piece on the floor. The dogs are outside right now. I try to put them out there when we're trying something new. And I want to videotape so she's not stressed out about them and they're not bothering her. I figure when they have to go potty, I take them outside and then that's when we do stuff like this. That must be pretty darn good. Yummy. Well, it seems like what she's doing is biting and then spitting it out. Got all those pieces. Well, you're not supposed to spit it out. Come over here. Come over here. It's okay. It's just a truck. It's okay. I'm gonna try another one. You gonna try another one? You're supposed to eat it, not spit it out. Found one of the pieces that she had over there. Oops. Yeah, you got more. Got more pieces. On my shoulder, so. Are you chewing it? Are you chewing it now? Those are about as long as you. Ooh, don't drop it. Dropping it. Look at all those down there by the dog's toy. All those pieces that she's dropped. Oh my goodness. Where are you going? No, don't drink the dog's water. She drinks the dog's water. She has fresh, nice, cool bottled water on the table. Right there. And she would rather drink the dog's water. Just gonna go around and pick up all those pieces you dropped on the floor. Uh-huh. Yeah, look at all those pieces. Yeah, I think she likes green beans.